third jump. There's Chris and Sean getting hung up. Derek Dan, the camera car, pulling out of these guys' way. Here comes your leader, Rich Morgan across. Jeremy D. Oh no, Jeff Gordon. Is that Anthony that wants to get the 20? Keep them out here. Hey, Jeremy, you got it. Jeremy D. Anthony D. We got Rick Morgan out to the lead, followed by Sean Russell.
Come on, Jesse.
Followed by Richard Vasquez and Anthony Vasquez. Looks like Chris Kitchen is behind them, followed by Jeremy D. Chris takes the inside, Jeremy takes the outside.
I'm in that place.
Chris definitely gets the outside.
Better than me, Anthony.
Come on now. Rich Morgan. Starting to pull away a little bit here. He comes back in his first lap, and it is a 50-18. So, Rich Morgan laying it down right from lap one.
Definitely needs a shot.
Alright. Looks like we got Richard Vasquez in second, Anthony Vasquez in third.
You got it, go on. Settle down, you got it.
You can't hold me, dude. Rich Morgan.
Definitely
Matt Tech was
dialed in,
pulling away from the
crowd.
Looks like second place has got caught up there. Looks like Chris has found his way up to second. He's got a long way to go to catch Rick. Here comes Chris. He's through with the 51-63. Anthony Vasquez with the 56-55. Richard Vasquez with a 1 minute and 1 second lap. Sean Rushner, we are not picking your transponder up, dude. Sorry. Not sure what's up with that. Looks like we got a broken car out there. That's going to be Jeff Gordon. Bummer. Rich Morgan passing cars, playing through those rocks, down the main street, laying down a 15.27 that time, consistently fast, averaging 60.5. Here comes second place, Chris Pittman, back to the Yeti, getting it done with a 54.44. Jeremy D crossing the line.
Yeah, you're right.
Two minutes left. There goes Richard Vasquez crossing third place at 101. They're well set out on the track. It's going to be quite a feat for either the top three without braking to catch one or the other. This one is a trick of this walking through the course. Comes through that time with the 5268. Slow down, Dan, on that lap. Minute and a half left,
hey,
guys.
Devin.
Minute and a half left.
Devin! Look at my transponder.
Here comes Chris Pickman across. 49.99. He's 14 seconds okay, back to the rim. Third place. Here he comes. That is, no, that's Jeff Golden. Sorry, he's fifth. There he is, sixth. Third place with him. He got out of the team. Now he's off track.
Hey, Kevin.
Not off track. Sorry, again. Anthony Golden across.
Oh, I'll sit there a little bit.
Nine, eight, seven, five,
four,
three, two. That's it. Uh-oh, looks like Anthony Vasquez is broke. Here comes your leader, Rich Morgan, laying the snap down. You guys are all done, and there's your winner, Rich Morgan, just killing it. Second place, Anthony Vasquez. Anthony Vasquez is...